you found a chest.
You made it. My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way. No, 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 no! Yeah! Yeah! Kanagawa!
Reese, buddy. Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas' state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Yes. But what's going on with your face plumage? Is it to attract a mate or scare away predators?
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Be reborn to the hunt.
This is my turf, you Malawan dickheads! You suck my smoking barrel, you wankers! I'll bite your ears off and feed them to you, you bloody slabs of duck butter! That's the last of them. We're safe for now, maybe. What? Who is that?
Are you Lorelei? Reese sent me to back you up. But you seem, good.
If that toothbrush-haired wanker wants to help me, he can send over some pallets of food and water for the civilians we've got in here. I've got my bullets for backup. You staring at something, mate?
No, I wasn't. I'm Zero. I'll go tell Reese. It was nice meeting you. Damn it.
Huh. That's a weird one. Tall, though.
I've arrived, Reese.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. And no death spheres in sight.
Did you say death spheres?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. Just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres. Yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions at Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to.
Rage. This is the way of things. Formidable obstacle. Yes, to the bloodletting! Rest now. Your hunt is over.
Nice murdering! I'll find you a way in. Pop a Viper drive into that console so I can hack security and locate the fragment.
Position suits you. Before I can use that. Huh.
it's not far. I'm gonna open that gate. There's reinforcements on the other side, so find some cover and ambush them. Here they come! Enter the base and pop a Viper drive into the security console. Then I will hack in, locate the laser control room.
System. Union requires there be a technician assigned to any laser above Sigma class, even though the Skywell's been shut down for years. Just me and my Echo above Promethea. I wonder if I can see our house from here. Oh, hey, there it is! Wow. Oh, these targeting sensors are way more accurate than they need to be. Good thing this rock's only pointed at other rocks.
Surrender, nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter. Tell me you weren't trying to take out my... My laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to kill morale a little bit. Who cares about this? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security! Kill the freaking Vault Hunter! Pull them off! I can read this.
My dead zombies count!
Head through maintenance. I might have found a way into the laser control room. Oh, Reese. I know your stupid vault hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Target located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
No! That was my favorite bagel place! Katagawa, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Katagawa. I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
Doing? Kill the Vault Hunter.
You gotta for something my family actually wants, Katagawa. Kill the vault thief and you'll earn a place right next to me when we open the Great Vault.
Reborn to the hunt.
When they say it's good to have friends in high places, I'm not sure this is what they were talking about. Oh, he had an antenna for my friend. Now someone can listen to my podcast besides me. My audience just doubled. Oh, mattress advertisers, I'm waiting.
Receive those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park?
No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
No! Damn it! Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity Lazy River on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that laser! Lazy Riverland. I used to take my team there to unwind, and now I'm wound and all out of bagels! Booyah! Thrust that, thrusters! That sounded better in my head. Disregard, but look, it's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
How are your last breaths going?
My questions asked. Everyone has their price.
celebrations in order, just press the celebration button. I think it's Q. So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser, and the control room is just up ahead. Pop in a Viper Drive. Atlas in state of the art.
Reese, are those death spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Watch out!
Hunter, Viper Drive, state-of-the-art garbage. Now die, please! Damn it! If I were down there, I would totally hack that door, like a cool guy. Oh, wait! I got an idea. I can remote control one of those admittedly sweet spheres and join you. Pick one out for me.
Like your enthusiasm, Beast.
Nah, that one's full of ratch turds. Too big. Not my style.
Focus, Reese. Focus.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this? So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever. Sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricants, music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So, you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round-the-clock skag oil massages, and privacy booths with our service bots. No questions asked.
Geronimo! Okay.
good use. You know, I pulled one of these out of a patient once. Don't get shot too much now.
The beast. Don't hold back. Let's see if my knife is in your skull. Thrilling. You find something for me?
Are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? Well, that's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not Franz Frogurt. Anything but Franz Frogurt. I mean, they give you that.
Health and shields. Buy some today. Heck, buy some now. Oh, for me.
You, little friend. Yes, to the bloodletting! Ray.
unleash hell! This was always your end.
Thanks. I like to keep these hands.
I kept you around.
HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe Tedior CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with the trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about friends. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake.
Stay alive!
grab the fragment.
Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary.
Missed you, little friend.
Bring the key fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
You've got enemies and guns for every occasion.
No! Don't eat me! It's okay. It's just a dream.
Inventory comes and goes, but you can't beef cash.
of getting myself some rack leather shoes.
In my grill, you better buy something.
Raiders need more bodies.
Putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission. Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in? Reese Strongfork. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey, guys. Thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, and please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
It's a siege, mustache, okay? Look, key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing. But at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret VIP.
The Calypsos are monsters. They're making sirens look like dangerous psychopaths. Like it wasn't hard enough being in the crosshairs of every corporation in the Borderlands.
Katagawa, what a lunatic. I'm starting to think you have to be an egomaniac to become a corporation CEO. What's up, killer? Ava's quite the little firecracker, huh? In a completely unrelated note, some gear from the bridge is missing. You look ready for anything. Let's do this.
Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Superfan! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Hello there, Hunter.
Of you, beast. Your weakness is noted.
How are your last breaths going?
Where's my objective?
Let's hunt.
Come up to my office / museum grade aquarium and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. But wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
Just like that. Always a pleasure.
Welcome to Atlas. We built this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragments slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets!
I have need of you, beast.